The question really is why social media analytics, right? Why analyze this information? Traditionally, social data and analyzing that social data has lived on the side. It's something people do in their part-time, and some people say, hey, maybe we should take a look at this. And it's been really seen as a tactical asset. How do I get to that angry tweeter to make sure they're not saying bad stuff about us anymore? That type of view of social data is changing, and we're seeing it with a lot of our customers. It's now being brought into the core discussions about how people develop their strategies. WASM Analytics for social media is, first and foremost, it's an analytics tool, but what it does is it's an extremely efficient aggregator of internet data, bringing it into one location so that you can analyze that information to understand the patterns, the trends, get that sentiment data so you can truly understand what people's opinions and feelings are about a given topic or a product. So it brings it all together.